So the next exercises that we'll be doing are called polyrhythms. So with polyrhythms, it's playing two different rhythms at the same time. So I'll be doing these polyrhythms with a timba, and we'll be starting with this activity one exercise, where I'll be clapping the minims and he'll be clapping the triplets. But these triplets we use the crotchets. We're not using quavers, but we're using crotchets on these triplets. So can we start? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you.